we have to appreciate because of this running ability.
Look,
as you can see, he's changing.
Look at him.
It
look at him.
So often, whoa.
Hello, guys. This is CRG. Turn up the game, guys. As we promised, today we will try the Hitman as a CAM, central attacking midfielder. So guys, you've seen the amazing episode that we released 2 days ago in which the Hitman was played in such a good way as right back in 5-3-2. But now, Madeline, let's talk about one of your best and favorite formations, 3-5-2 with Hitman as a CAM. Madeline, go ahead.
Yes, I'm really happy to speak about this because this is still in meta. This is very played, yeah, together with 5-3-2, and I'm really curious if this position is going to be better than the previous one, because from my point of view, this should work. My only feeling frightening about this is that maybe the Hitman, because of that amazing skill, will try to dribble a lot and will lose the ball. But we have to see this in two matches.
Because his dribbling behavior that he has up to half.
Okay? Yes.
Invite me, Madeline. So I'm going to use the same formation. Madeline is going to use the same formation. We're going to try him out. And in case we see that something is not really okay, we will make some changes and play the second game. If everything seems to be fine, we may play in the arena. You're inviting me already. I have to restart the app.
Yes. What I have to mention here also is that before setting this position for Hitman, I was trying several positions, including as a striker. But from my point of view, this is not a good option because Hitman, it's not better than a Thunder, for example, as a striker, or comparing with an Invader or a Bulldozer.
It's definitely not. The main problem is that he's too slow.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
He's slow, but he's not even tall to win the header, so he's not really useful as a striker. But I'll be honest with you guys, my initial feeling was that he's a bad player, honestly. But since I tried him as a right back, I promise you I'm not gonna play anything else on the right back but the Hitman.
Yeah, previously you were using the Protector?
I was using the Protector, yes, and I was missing the Protector in the middle because I really wanted the Protector to be there also to... what's happening now? To be there and to mark the player. Sorry, I didn't know exactly what to do there. Maybe I had other options.
Look at the Hitman using his running ability and coming to support the defense, and now he is trying to send a good pass, but I'm not sure.
I think you can force your striker, your Invader, because the Bulldozer is next to him.
Yes, but unfortunately my Invader was running.
This is gonna be a penalty.
Yes, he was running in the different direction.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't really matter because they are too fast. They are faster than the Bulldozer. That's the main disadvantage of 5-3-2. I think the only defenders you have
3-5-2.
Sorry, yeah. You have only three defenders, and they are not really.
Yeah, this is why I'm using in my defense the Bulldozer as a center back together with the Voyager and Intruder, because they are very fast, and maybe even if I'm using only two defenders, they are very fast and they can stop.
Wow.
Whoa, look at my Voyager stopping.
Wow.
Defending with style.
I really wanted, so I'm my number one thing to do in this game is to force the Hitman as much as possible. So that's the reason why I forced him. Major, I don't know if FTG has seen our tier list, but the Major is amazing.
Yeah, in the last days
Major,
at least.
Yeah. Okay, look at him. As you said, he's trying to dribble. Mm-hmm. He's trying to dribble, but okay, let's give him another chance. He sent a really good assist to your Invader.
Yeah.
And now really good by the marksman.
And now you have the Hitman in the...
Yeah, next to the Bulldog.
Yeah, exactly. As a striker.
I will pass it to the Thunder. Yes, but because he has a running ability. Okay, Thunder.
Wow, what
did
was a dribble
with it. I think if it was a dribble, it was a really good dribble.
Yeah.
Major, passing it now to whom? Okay, to the Protector.
Nice.
He's not outside now.
Turn around there.
And Hitman, look at the Hitman trying always to get in, to cut inside. Invade. Wow. That's an interesting pass.
To the Major, will pass it
Hitman,
to the
Hitman,
and...
Hitman! Oh, what a nice goal, like a pivot he did. He did really well there.
I'll be
honest with you, I think as a CAM you would like a player that keeps his position, you know, to be reliable there when you need him. But Hitman with his really good shooting, I think he may be useful there. What do you think?
Yes, but I think he's risky. And I'm going to tell you why. Because in that position he was advantage, because the distance between him and the defender was a little bit higher. But look at my Hitman coming again and scoring.
We need to play one more.
Yes.
You need to give me the rematch in these conditions.
Yes.
Because I feel like in the last two episodes we've scored only with the Hitman. I don't know if something happened to the Hitman. I don't know if something happened to the Hitman, but he is better. He's a lot better.
Indeed, he's better.
Not as a striker again.
Yeah. We have to appreciate because of this running ability.
Look,
as you can see, he's changing.
Look at him. Look at him.
So often, whoa!
Look at him coming from the second row of attack, and he made such a good run.
Yes, I think this is the reason why he's not good as a striker.
Exactly.
Because usually a striker is positioned near a defender.
Yeah, exactly. And your defenders keep mark of yours of my strikers, and he comes from the second row, as
exactly.
I said.
Exactly.
That's actually a really good tactic. Okay, Jebe.
I'm sending a Lopez to my marksman.
No, there's
Jebe. He's not able to reach it because.
Okay, look, pro play.
Yes, indeed. That's a
pro play.
Good.
Comment down below, guys. Pro play. It was really a pro play.
And
Jebe,
now.
Don't lose it. And now let's see the Hitman here. I'm afraid now. No, okay. He did fine. Now.
And look at his position. He's a CAM, yeah. But acting now as a CDM because of that.
He's so dynamic.
Yes.
Imagine if you'd have only players with the running ability. What would happen in your team? You would have no one to rely on. That's actually how score match looked like a couple of years ago.
Yes.
Oh, Hammer. What's happening with the passing power of the Hammer? Thunder, you did well. Hitman,
yes,
I want the Hitman now.
Okay.
Hitman.
Again, Hitman. He's very...
And look at how strong he can send the passes. Hitman, such a good... I love him. I love the Hitman, guys. I love the Hitman.
I'm not convinced position is better right now.
Right back for me.
Depending on formation.
Your style
because
of play, yes, you're right.
Yeah, if you are using 5-3-2, I agree. If you are using 3-5-2, I'm not sure about this.
What happened there, Wolfgang?
I don't know, but look at Hitman sending a good
long pass. Such a long pass.
To my marksman who will send a cross to my Thunder. And I hope he will be able
Voyager,
to score.
Voyager. Nice.
Nice.
You know what, Madeline? Actually,
whoa,
protect
nice.
The keeper, the tall keeper.
The
this was Taylor?
Yes, it was Taylor.
I thought it was the protector.
The stopper. Yeah.
One thing I wanted to mention. You know, he can make a difference if you play him as a CDM as well. Because he will send very long passes. And also he will try to aid the attack. Look at him. Look at him sending this amazing pass.
Going near my bulldozer.
Absolutely. Oh my god, I rushed it.
That was the invader.
I really wanted to score quickly, but I rushed it. I should have zoomed in. So. And should have tried the low cross. By the way, in case you don't know how to shoot, we have some tips for you. We're going to make an episode soon. We're going to do it. It will help you, I promise. And now Jebe again.
Oh my god.
Doesn't have the marking ability. How?
Yes, but I'm surprised to see because usually the invader is better. And faster, but yeah,
Hitman.
It's interesting to see this.
Hitman, my love, look at him, look at him. Who do you have here? I think I'm gonna force now the marksman. Oh, protector, protector's gonna catch it. No, marksman,
but I have the bulldozer near the Hitman. Let's see who is going to win.
I'm gonna try it. It's not the junior.
Junior
beat Matsumoto in the air.
So the reason why I'm using the bulldozer as a defender is because of these situations to try to stop the striker by scoring with a header.
Let's play one in the arena, you or me. Let's do a Doitreishi
for
this. You wanna play? If you wanna play, I leave you. I'll let you play.
No, it's fine.
It's your formation.
Okay,
Madeline plays in the arena in a couple of seconds. Let's go, Madeline.
Yes,
3-5-2, your favorite formation in the arena. With the Hitman as a CAM.
Exactly. I'm very curious if this Hitman is going to be worthy or not in the arena because I used him, I think, only once in the arena with this configuration.
I think it's going to be reliable.
I hope
but
so. Let's
honestly,
see.
I still think that he's better as a right back than as a CAM. A little bit better.
I'm not sure. I think this is very important to decide of what formation
nice.
Are you using. Nice, let's see my protector.
I mean, in 5-3-2, I guess.
Yes.
Okay, Thunder, Invader, pass it and go. Pass
invader
it and
go.
And go. 1-0 for Madeline. Hitman didn't touch the ball.
Quick goal, yeah, that's very
But
quick.
I really want to see the Hitman, Madeline. Please don't end the episode too soon. I want to see the Hitman.
Okay, I am trying to recover the ball.
Wow,
but what
okay.
was that? A level 10 explorer was doing something. Unexpected there.
Yeah, he did not expect his colleague to be there.
Exactly.
His teammate.
Now let's see who is here. My
protector.
Of course, will pass it to my Hitman. Let's see what the Hitman is going to do.
Guys, I really think that I will change Jebe to a protector soon.
Why? I need your intruder there because I have the protector, my protector.
I don't. I have your protector. Invader.
I don't want to score days. Like this. Thank you.
Yes, sure.
Yeah.
But what if he beats you?
I will not say thank you again.
Okay. Where is the hitman?
I don't know, but I'm trying to recover the ball.
You're gonna fall.
No. No.
Jet. Yeah. Jet. Jet versus Bulldog. Jet. Oh my God. Jet.
No. Unactivate.
Penalty.
Whoa.
Ooh. Ooh. Bulldozer, I did not see that coming. Usually you're gonna get a penalty there.
The hitman, which is positioned behind the major, and my major is a CDM.
With the running ability, you never know where he is on the field. But now, try to the major and pass it right away to the hitman. Look at the hitman! Look where the hitman is. He's right as he's as a striker. He's coming back now.
Yes,
passing
he's running
the ball.
A lot.
Excellent.
Okay. Oh my God! No,
force
no,
the,
no.
Please, I have the entire
wing empty.
Why are you not more spectacular, please?
Okay,
what
now to my
turn,
or where is?
To
look
invader.
At my hitman. I will pass it back to my hitman, who should come. No, he didn't.
Why wanted
something spectacular. I was
that
hoping
that
been... Hitman would have come and score.
That assist, Madeline, if it would have been a good assist for you, it would have been the best assist I've ever seen.
Okay, I will try in the next.
Your idea was good. Also was good.
Because I was thinking
was
that wing was absolutely
empty. You know
empty.
What? We should be a little bit more careful when we send longer passes.
Mm-hmm.
Because if you have some opponents in the, let's say, in the area of the pass, it can be easily intercepted. So let's zoom
indeed.
In when we send this kind of pass. I do the same mistake, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
Now Hitman. Please Hitman.
Hitman,
Hitman,
again,
please.
Again Hitman, okay.
Shorter, so he comes to the
engine.
Ball.
So, no.
Shorter!
I should have taken into account that the response is only 20 for Hitman. And in those conditions, if he's running in a different position, I'm not sure if he's able to...
He will. Maybe not, but he...
Bulldozer?
He will.
Yes.
Ooh, Bulldo.
This is why I'm playing it, David. Really.
Yeah, I know. Everybody plays him because of that. Everybody
Marksman.
Who doesn't play the running... Who doesn't play the volleyball strategy. Or who doesn't play him as a striker, plays him as a defender. You need to play the Bulldozer, unfortunately.
Yeah, indeed.
Junior?
Oh, to my... Whom? To my Hitman.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes!
What?
Yes,
he
now,
got it?
Protector, back to my hitman.
Oh, come
okay.
on, come on, come on. Oh,
no!
So freaking close, 12 seconds, guys.
Okay,
seconds.
As we told you, Hitman is the goal
he's
of this episode.
He's
so,
unpredictable, he's really unpredictable, but in a good way, if you ask me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm amazed, I'm totally... Oh my God, Jet. Voyager, why didn't you hit the Voyager?
It was too late, unfortunately, and it was an equalizer
no!
there. Still have time for a goal.
What the heck? Unfair, that's unfair. That's not enough time.
Not enough,
no.
Indeed.
Damn it! But honestly, I'm happy to have seen a good speedster, a good pass to the speedster. I love the speedster. You're gonna lose this. But it doesn't matter, I think from my point of view, the purpose of this episode has been achieved. We saw the Hitman as a CM. Honestly, it's above what I expected out of him. So he is good, I would say.
Yes.
I like him. He's totally my type of player. Not really a static player. He's dynamic. He can make you be creative as a player because you never know where he will be positioned.
Yes, but considering that I'm playing 3-5-2 and I've managed to win this one,
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not able to play another game right now, but usually I'm using a hammer as a CAM.
Yes.
In this configuration 3-5-2, I'm not comfortable with Hitman as a CAM.
But I think
I think
he can work as a CDM because he will most of the times be somewhere around here and try to create spaces while the hammer will be static in the middle.
I was thinking the same when we were using the wizard and I was badly disappointed,
okay.
Unfortunately, but
you can't compare it. I mean, the wizard dribbles a lot more. Look at the wizard. Look at the wizard with a dribble. More or less the same.
Yeah, but considering the skill being higher and lot of ideas here. Mm. But overall,
it's definitely
I think
a creative player.
Yes, it's very creative. But overall, I think the best position for Hitman remains as a
right
back
me
in 5-3-2.
Really. Guys, this was the end of the episode. Longer episode. Thank you so much for staying with us. Sorry, let us know down below what you think about the Hitman. We will make a poll on our YouTube community.
Mm-hmm.
Check it out and vote. Where do you think he plays best? Right back or CM? Really, I'm interested. Or a striker. I will put that as an option, even though for me it's absolutely a no.
Mm-hmm.
If you have him, let us know how it works for you. Take care. Play.
Yes, play score match. Try another crazy what kind of crazy strategies do you want? Until next time, see you and bye!